In continuation and the last session of the music interludes that we've been having for over 4 days, I once again invite Sadhana and Sunita Bhuiya and listen to their wonderful music.
All that music and musical notes do are work through the physics of sound, assail your ears, and live there in that moment of experience, be it individual or collective. In this segment, Universe of Seven Notes, Sunita Bhuiya and Aditya Kalyanpur take us into those two moments of experience. In the first segment, it is Ragas to Bollywood, transitioning into music in the folk tradition. Sunita Bhuiya and Aditya Kalyanpur.
Good evening to all of you. We're back again with another segment, starting with ragas and the universal seven notes in all kinds of music. The seven notes of Indian classical music are
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa re ga pa ma ga re sa.
And you'll be amazed to know that all music under the sun, Bollywood, classical, Indian classical, Western classical, rock, pop, jazz, Middle Eastern, Celtic, Australian, African, all music under the sun just has seven notes. So music is the purest form of any expression because the seven notes can never go wrong. So whether it's an item number in Bollywood or a devotional number in a temple or a church, it's just got the seven notes. Let's be very, very kind to all kinds of music, no matter what kind of music we pursue. And what greater medium for the young generation than Bollywood? And Bollywood also has an amazing influence of the seven notes, of course, in raga forms and in structures and patterns of Indian classical ragas. I'm going to take you through a journey of ragas in Bollywood, starting with two Sufi numbers dedicated to the star of this evening, who's going to be here anytime, Shah Rukh Khan, who had two of his Sufi numbers in two of his films, reproduced in my own way with my notes. Moving on to a couple of item numbers, which also has the seven notes. One thing I would request from all of you is that I would need your support and singing along with me as I take you through this journey of ragas to Bollywood. With me, I have Aditya Kalyanpur. A round of applause for him, please.
Ni 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 sa ni sa dha pa ma pa ma ga re ga. Ni 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 sa ni sa re ni sa dha pa ma pa ma ga re ga. Pa dha ni da sa ni pa ga re. अब जहाँ छूट जाए संग प्यार रहे मैं रहूं ना रहूं नी नी सा 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 नी सा रे नी सा 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 नी सा रे सा धा 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 नी सा नी धा पा 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 ओ सजदा तेरा सजदा नी सा रे सा धा 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 धा
Thank you.
sa ga re 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 sa ni ni sa 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 ga re sa 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 ni ni sa 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 ga ma re 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 sa ni ni sa 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 ga re sa sa pa ma ma pa 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 ni ga ni pa da pa 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 ma ma pa pa sa ni sa ga ni pa da pa pa sa sa ni na ni da 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 pa 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 da da pa pa ma ma ga ga re chu cheez badi hai mast mast tu cheez badi hai mast tu cheez badi hai mast mast tu cheez badi hai mast
and two item numbers of Bollywood, one of the oldest one and a latest one, all the notes, the universal seven notes.
Thank you.
When we can have the universal seven notes in Bollywood or any other kind of music, let's go back to where it all started. Where did the raga start? Where did the structures and the melodies start when the rishis and gurus and maestros sat in meditation doing music and looked at and heard the ragas of the land, the music of the land, and the pulse and the feel that the ambience generated in their minds and psychophysical systems. And that's how ragas got generated. Pahari, Dhani, all kinds of folk tunes based in ragas. And if I have to go back to my land of birth, which is in the northeast Assam, we would like to present before you Bihu. From my album, Bihu Strings, Assamese Folk, on the violin. Can I have the track, please? Sound of the bird from the Ganges to the Brahmaputra makes her restless and pine for her lover in the festive season.
Endure.